that what was needed to transform and save the earth might not be a plan or army, proud in purpose, good in worth. Who would think, despite derision, that a child might lead the way? God surprises earth with heaven, coming clear on Christmas Day. Shepherds watch and wise men wonder, monarchs scorn and angels sing. Such a place as none would reckon for some holy, helpless thing. Stable beasts and bypass strangers watch a baby laid in hay. God surprises earth with heaven, coming here on Christmas Day. Centuries are still unsilenced, and the past from which we move, yet experience questions whether with such progress we improve. While the human lot we ponder, lest our hopes and humor fray,